I am.
Judges ready? When you're ready, please start your timer and begin your presentation.
Thank you. Hello and welcome. My name is Claus Thomsen. I'm from Denmark, where I've been a barista for 5 years. I'm part of a small specialty coffee roastery called Estate Coffee. We have one coffee shop in Copenhagen. Let me just set the table for you here. Today, I would like to show you what I think specialty coffee can be in the year of 2006. To me, specialty coffee is fascinating because it can be like a symphony, where in an orchestra it's the musicians that create the symphony. In the world of specialty coffee, it's a global chain of people. From the farmer over the roastmaster to the barista. Everybody must master their craftsmanship excellently to achieve an extraordinary cup in the end. The courses will be espresso, cappuccino, and as the last, my version of a symphony of coffee flavors. My blend that I've created together with my friend and roastmaster consists of two Arabica coffees from two outstanding farms. It's washed beans from La Minita in Costa Rica and a pulp natural from the Datera farm in Brazil. Now both of these farms produce an extremely clean coffee because they're very careful in their post-harvest processing. But we have roasted them individually to develop their own full potential so each of them could be identified in the cup. So from these coffees, I'll now prepare these espressos for you. Just cleaning out the chew to the grinder. Espresso. You will discover that it's a very clean and sweet espresso, with a heavy mouthfeel from the Datera and from the La Minita, liveliness and delicate aromas. Enjoy.
Big round of applause for Claus and Espressos.
Thank you. Thank you. A little earlier this year, I went to Brazil and visited the Itatera farm. It was quite an experience for me to see how much care they take of their coffee. And put my work as a barista into perspective, to treat the coffee with the same level of attention, and keeping that attention when it comes to selecting the milk. Milk from a small Danish dairy farm called Øllinggaard. You should try and say that. But it's whole milk, and it's organic, and it's very fresh. They make sure to have it in stores within 15 hours after it's left the cow. And I chose this milk because it has a very nice consistency and a high, especially naturally, sweetness. In my cappuccino, it's important to me to keep this clean cup experience from the espresso. This milk really complements the aromas from my blend, where the Itatera especially keeps a delicate coffee taste, creating what I think is another kind of symphony between milk and coffee. Enjoy.
Round of applause for Klaus's cappuccinos.
Now, if I may have your attention again, please, I would very much like to show you how I create my signature drink. You're more than welcome to step closer to it and take a look if you want to. My symphony of coffee. Three elements. My espresso that you've just tasted, a coffee panna cotta, and a coffee foam. But I'll be starting by making the coffee panna cotta over here from cream, sugar, whole coffee beans from La Menita, and just a little bit of a very nice Tahitian vanilla. Now I'm bringing this to a boil to extract the aromas from the coffee. The purpose of the vanilla is to open up to other flavors in the drink. To get a certain texture in the drink, I'm mixing this with a base of boiled cream and gelatin. Thank you. adding just a little bit of whipped cream just to make it a little lighter and get some air into there. That was the first element, the coffee panna cotta. Next, I'll prepare the espressos. The last element is a cold coffee foam. I have here a lightly sweetened French pressed coffee. I have some of it frozen in here to get this really cold. This is made from the winner of the Colombian Cup of Excellence called El Aquacat. I chose to use this coffee because it has a very nice consistency and... Oh, sorry. because it has a very nice acidity, that was the word, and these really nice bright and floral aromas that I want to use in the drink. So, the base of the drink is the deep taste from my warm espresso. In the middle, the now lukewarm coffee panna cotta mixes with the espresso to sweeten the drink slightly. On top, the cold coffee foam covers the drink, bring an element of freshness to the total experience, so that you'll be tasting a lukewarm drink with a cold foam on top. My ambition with this drink is to present a new coffee experience by combining the different flavors from coffee. And for that, I've used three different extractions. It's espresso, whole beans, and a French press. Now, when you drink it, you just lift the top glass, get the espresso through the panna cotta with the cold foam on top, giving a sparkling freshness. Together, these three elements create my symphony of coffee. Enjoy it, and thank you very much. It's been a pleasure. Thank you. Cloud!